Healy open on the right wing. Closed down on over there by Miles Reynolds. KJ Fagan wants a three. Going baseline. Healy in trouble in the corner. Top side to Fagan. Pull up three is in the air. And that one is good with six on the timer. KJ. Towns trying to post up. Instead, KJ fires a three and he gets it. Left side. This is Caruso trying to penetrate in deep. Fall away. Floater. Good with six on the timer. Taking on Jaderston. Reynolds penetrating. Reynolds has his shot blocked easily by Henrik. And KJ Fagan playing catch. Pull up jumper by KJ is good. And the lead is back to eight at 21-13. So it's way too much on it. Rebounded by Henrik Jaderston. NBA three for KJ. And he got it. No Matt Hauser. Well, back door to Henry Caruso, and the pass from KJ Fagan into Emmanuel Dumaya. Caruso in the corner, rises up, fires, and knocks down a three. Williams against Caruso. Goes right by Henry. His shot's blocked by Henrik Jaderston. Healy the rebound. Here come the Broncos. They've got a three on one. Instead, it's Fagan. Pull up three is in the air and good. Jab step, working off a screen from Vrankic, driving to the basket, and they could not stop him. And a pass is nicked by Caruso. Going to go the length of the floor to the basket. Off the glass. Scores it, and he's fouled by Tripp. And really, as Vrankic looks to penetrate down the lane and lays it in with the left hand. Turner fires from three and knocks it down. KJ to the left elbow. Pump fake. Right side to Turner. Catch and shoot three. That one is good. Fagan, Vrankic, no look down into Emmanuel Dumaya. Matt Turner looking down low. Emmanuel Dumaya, double clutch off the glass. He scores it.
My dad had texted me about 4 days before the game. It was like, you're 14 points away. And at first I didn't believe him. I'm like, how does he know or whatever? So I guess he had been keeping track and he was really accurate. And
9 seconds on the shot clock from the corner. Pew, got it.
A positive for the Warriors they can take away.
Caruso with the shot clock winding down.